music we trust on BBC Radio 1.
In new music we trust on BBC Radio 1.
Trust us to bring you the best new music
from across the UK and from around the world.
This morning from 5 a.m, Rob DeBank.
This is Rob DeBank playing a random sprinkling of noise.
Now, over on BBC Radio 1 Extra,
the hip-hop continues with Charlie Slough.
The hottest hip-hop out there right now.
In new music we trust.
On BBC Radio 1.
Stop!
Now!
Let's go!
Essential!
Beat down!
The world's best DJs.
Hey, what's happening? This is Cascade.
This is Laidback Luke.
Martin Solveig.
Subtract.
This is Julio Bashmore.
Essential Mix Blues.
The world's favourite mix show.
Raise your hands in the air and let's do a mic check.
One.
Mix them down!
This is Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Essential Mix. Hi, I'm Pete Tong. Here to introduce you to this week's Essential Mix, a bit of a special edition tonight because we're talking about the best Essential Mixes of 2011. Coming up are the best bits of the 15 shortlisted mixes of Essential Mix of the Year 2011. You can vote for your favourite mix anytime until the 19th of December. That's Monday on Radio 1's website. So here we go, kicking off with the super disco sound of Dimitri from Paris. Enjoy.
My own space.
Essential.
Special essential mix of the best essential mixes of the year.
Essential.
I wanted to do it just all vinyl. It's a mix of old and it's a mix of very new, but I think the two sounds work together very well.
We continue with Giulio Bashmore.
We'll be right back.
Essential.
is an Essential Mix special featuring excerpts of 15 of the shortlisted mixes as we search for Essential Mix of the Year. Continuing now with Seth Troxler. We'll be right back. You're listening to a special edition Essential Mix of the best Essential Mixes of 2011. One of these mixes will be crowned Essential Mix of the Year. And you can vote for your favourite by heading to Radio 1's website anytime before Monday, the 19th of December. Up next, it's Maya Jane Coles.
Moving on.
Essential Mix featuring excerpts of the 15 shortlisted Essential Mixes of the year.
I've been listening to Pete's show and listening to the Essential Mix for 17, 18 years. So to get my chance to actually do it in my hometown is a dream come true, and I can't wait to get on there.
We continue with Eats Everything, captured live at In Motion. Eats Everything, captured live in Bristol at In Motion last weekend.
Oh,
continue with the one and only Carl Craig.
Look at it, man. Can't you feel? Can't you see?
Is an essential mix of the best essential mixes of 2011. All these mixes have been shortlisted for Essential Mix of the Year. Head to Radio 1's website to vote for your favorite, and the most popular mix will be replayed in full on this show next Friday night into Saturday morning.
Essential.
Continuing now with Some Bloke Called Pete Tong.
Thank you.
never gonna go away, is it?
No. But we're still here. That's something.
Nobody knows. We haven't located us yet.
What you just said. Say it again.
We haven't located us yet.
Ah! Is that symbolic? We haven't located us yet.
We'll be right back.
We continue with Cascade.
Time. Essential Mix.
Up next, it's an excerpt of an Essential Mix from Eric Prydz at Creamfields. We'll be right back.
Prids.
And Beck and I'm Creamfield 2011.
See.
Prids was amazing. Absolutely amazing. Amazing.
Records. It's all from the mouth of Beardy Man.
We continue with Beardy Man.
Thank you.
Listening to the Essential Mix with my brother Jamie XX. That's OVO family right there, man. Big up London. Big up the whole UK. And until I'm back, take care.
You're listening to a special edition Essential Mix of the best Essential Mixes of 2011. One of these mixes will be crowned Essential Mix of the Year. And you can vote for your favorite by heading to Radio 1's website anytime before Monday, the 19th of December. We continue with Jamie XX.
Oh. I cheated myself. Why did you do?
continuing now with Subtract. We'll be right back. Continuing now with Joker.
You abandoned me. Love don't live here anymore.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
You just heard a special edition Essential Mix of the 15 best Essential Mixes of 2011, finishing up there with the Brooks Brothers. So one of those mixes will be crowned Essential Mix of the Year for 2011, this time next week. And you can vote for your favourite right now on Radio 1's website. You can also catch this show again and see all the track listings whilst you're there. Rob the Bank is up next. From me, Pete Tong. Have you got all your presents yet? See ya.
This is a public service.
Go! In new music we trust on BBC.